Vaseline has become one of the widest spread product to be used for skin care, but you might not even know that Vaseline can also be used for various other benefits for your body, especially breasts. Women have started to apply Vaseline on their breasts for its benefits to show, and just after a few days of applying Vaseline, the results they found were outstanding. In this video, I will be covering how applying Vaseline every day on your breasts will benefit you, but before I start explaining the health benefits that Vaseline does to your breasts when applied every day, make sure you subscribe to our channel and like this video. Also, we publish new videos every day regarding health and fitness, so stay subscribed. Benefits of applying Vaseline to your breasts. Many women who have actually tried this method have said that their breast size has happened to increase. Listening to this, you might feel the effects of Vaseline in breasts can't be true, but there are many women out there who have tried this method on them, and also have claimed that this method works seamlessly. They have claimed that applying Vaseline on their breast have made their breast size increase. How to apply Vaseline on breasts. Take some amount of Vaseline on your fingers and rub it on your breasts. Make sure to rub it all over your breasts, covering all area. Next, you will have to take a little amount of toothpaste on your finger and apply it on your nipples. That's it. This is the only two things that you will have to do. By following this method every day, you can make your breast size increase in a significant manner. Make sure to repeat the method every night. Conclusion. This seems quite simple, but following it strictly will help your breast size increase. Have patience. It will take time to show the results. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like and subscribe.